Express News. I'm Palak with you. Congress MLA Pritam Kotwai said Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa will be the Chief Minister of Punjab. Name placed in front of High Command. Punjab Congress crisis. Brainstorming continues in Delhi on the new Chief Minister of Punjab. The Congress High Command is considering the name of the new Chief Minister of Punjab. The name of many veteran Congress leaders are being discussed. Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa will become CM. Pritam Kotwai. Congress MLA Pritam Kotwai said that all the MLAs have nominated Sukhjinder Randhawa for CM in front of the Congress High Command. He will become Chief Minister. Never longed for the post. Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa. Sukhjinder Singh Randhawa, who was a cabinet minister in the Singh government in Punjab, said on Sunday that he was never been aspirant for any post. He made this remark at the time when his name is also being taken among the possible contenders for the leaders of the Congress. Legislature party asked whether his name for the next chief minister was also being discussed. Randhawa said that he and his family have never lost for any post. Pargat Singh's statement, Navjot Singh Sidhu has left the Marriott Hotel. Marriott Hotel Hawal, where Harish Rawat and Ajay Makan were staying. Pargat Singh said that the idea is going on, the chief minister will be announced soon. Many combinations are being considered. On the question of Jat Sikh Hindu, he said that we have a secular party. Sidhu's advisor said that if it was in my hand, I would have expelled the captain from Congress. Navjot Singh Sidhu's advisor and former DJP Muhammad Mustafa said that if it was in my hands, I would have expelled the captain from the Congress party. If Captain Amrinder Singh has said anything more about Navjot Singh Sidhu's patriotism, then he will open the entire book of Captain Amrinder. Mustafa's wife Razia Sultan is a minister in the captain's cabinet. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.